Hey, how's it going? This is Azadeen here from Rakamedia.com. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how to change your Twitter display name and handle. Welcome back. As we all know, from time to time we need to change our display name or our business name as soon as our business changes or there is a change in our domain, for example, or for any other reasons. That's why you may need to make some adjustments that could not be possible in all social media, as you will be limited by a certain number of name changes or custom URLs like in Facebook or YouTube. The process is a little bit limited. However, in Twitter, you still have enough freedom to change your handle and your display name. To do so, first you need to log in into your account. Next, you head on to More. Good. From it, we select Settings and Privacy. Good. A new window will appear, and here you will have a list of settings. We'll need the first one, which is your account. From your account, we select account information. Also here you can still change your password if you have any problems with your passwords or you have forgotten it. Download your data and deactivate your account at the end. Good, so let's go back to account information, select it. Here you will be asked to confirm your password as a measure of protection to your account, so just type in your password or select it if it is already registered in your browser. Good. Click on confirm. And voila, all your information is displayed in here. And from here you can change all the details. What we'll need to change first is the username, the handle in here. As you can see, you want to make it English. So here, if the handle is already taken, you will receive this message which says that the username is already taken, so you need to consider another one or choose another one. As you see here, the name or the handle we want to has been taken, so just add numbers. Let's add number one, and voila, the message has disappeared. This means that the handle is available. Next, we just save this. When you are satisfied with the desired name, just handle save. As you can see at the bottom in here, we have the old username which will be changed into this handle, so just hit save. Good. And voila, as you can see, the name has changed. Let's head back to profile, and as you can see, the handle has been changed into the desired name successfully without any problems. If you want to change the profile name, so you just hit edit profile, and from here you change or you use the username you want to, and when you are finished you just hit save. You can add some biography in here, your website too. Just hit save and your information is saved properly. Here is the link to your website and your username is displayed properly with the handle, with the desired handle. The same if you want to change it from your mobile, just to click on your profile picture. Next, you select settings and privacy, then account, and under your username you can change the Twitter account handle easily. And with this, we have reached the end of this tutorial. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, and if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below, and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it, click on the like button, and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
Go www.rackmedia.com.